song, and he was a big fan of Fats Domino, so I'm going to do stuff that's kind of up that vein. A little bit.